5 divided by 4. 5 is not less than 4, therefore with 5. 4 multiplied by 2 is 8. 8 is excessive. Another number, 1. 4 multiplied by 1 is 4. 4 is the nearest number. Subtract 5 minus 4 is 1. There is no number that goes down, therefore complete, always complete with 0 and point. Point only once. 10. 4 multiplied by 3 is excessive. Multiplied by 2 is 8. 10 minus 8 is 2. There is not number complete with 0. Point is here. 20. 4 multiplied by 5 is 20. 20 minus 20 is 0. 0, therefore finish.